Hey everyone, my name is Nahlat and welcome back to Pinball FX 3. We are back in Star Wars tables. I'm trying to figure out which ones we've done already or which ones we haven't, but I'm pretty sure we haven't done Clone Wars yet, so...
Star Wars, the Clone Wars!
They have his voice, which actually sounded like he voiced a lot of things on this table, so that's pretty sick. Let's go. Yeah, he actually did the announcing in Star Wars and Clone Wars. I love this series so much. We'll have to see which one we play after this, but I am looking forward to this. Oh, cool. It's got...
Galaxy divided.
Oh.
Striking swiftly after the Battle of Geonosis.
Oh, let's go.
Count Dooku's droid army has seized control of the major hyperspace lanes, separating the Republic from the majority of its clone army.
Hate that.
With few clones available, the Jedi generals cannot gain a foothold in the Outer Rim as more and more planets choose to join Dooku separatists.
Hate that guy.
While the Jedi are occupied fighting a war, no one is left to keep the peace. Chaos and crime spread, and the innocent become victims in a lawless galaxy.
Oh man, this is making me a nostalgia for this series. I love that series. Season 1 had not so good animation and stuff, but had still really good story that really captured you and stuff. But then getting into the next season, you can really see they put the work in it. And it was far better than the movies, in my opinion. Like, it actually gave you story. You actually understood Star Wars better from just going through the Clone Wars, and it was such an awesome series. I just wish it went longer. There were quite a few seasons to it. I think 7 seasons for it, but... still, I wish it would have gone more than that, you know? It was such a cool show, and I absolutely love it. Oh man, loved Ahsoka's character too. Awesome. Okay, anyways, let's get into it. I love the theme of this already. This already looks so sick. I'll switch the angle of the table eventually, but for now, as always, we're gonna play it in this way. Ah, right off the bat, are you kidding me? Okay. I've already been recording another episode of Pinball today, and my concentration has not been fully on point, but I'm gonna try my best. I say I'm gonna try my best, and then I do that. Oh, come on, I could do better. I mean, it doesn't help having it at this angle, but I at least like you guys to see it this way for now. Oh, there's a paddle up there. Oh, two of them, actually. Let's go. Oh, you almost threw me off there. Hey, sneaky, sneaky. Oh man, I love that show and I would love to see more. I know they have Bad Batch, which is a series I haven't yet seen. But it basically continues the clones that kind of split off from their battalion. I remember that towards the end season of Clone Wars. But yeah. There was like a bunch of clones that they got their own episodes and stuff, and they they left the rest of their crew. I can't remember for what reason, it's been a while, but that's where the Bad Batch comes in, I'm pretty sure, and I've been excited to see it. I really want to see, because if it's anything like the Clone Wars, it's got to be good. I've seen it's gotten a good rating, so that's a great sign. Oh man. But I do like the focus being on the Jedis, personally. I do really like the Jedis, so... I don't know if that gets me into it as much with it being just kind of centered around the clones, but I'm sure they'd have Jedis mixed in with it. We'll probably see some familiar faces that we've seen in the original series, so... I don't know, I just gotta see it. Probably you guys have already seen it, I haven't. So, I'm excited. I'm excited to check it out. The other one that was super cool, and we did do the pinball table, was, the one with Ezra. What is that one? Star Wars Rebels. That one was awesome, too. I feel like the animated shows are almost better than all the other Star Wars stuff that's come out. Well, some of the live-action ones have been really good. I feel like Star Wars is excelling in their TV shows. Movies has been a little off recently. Previous movies were really good, of course. That's how Star Wars started, of course, but... I actually like a lot of the early 2000s Star Wars movies. I always thought as many troops as you can to point. Where are you going, Annie? I always thought oh, what are you doing? So many things are happening. Oh, I need to get it up there. I see. I gotcha. Hang on. Oh my gosh, really? just comes in so fast. Sorry, I was trying to switch the angle. What am I talking about? So much is going on. I'm just distracted. Ah, shucks. I saw the ball go in there and I didn't realize it was coming back. Ah, yeah, we failed that one so fast. Oh, man. I should have had the angle switched right away, but... Anyways, yeah, the movies... I feel like the early 2000s ones were really good. The originals were very good. But then anything after that just was not... It was disappointing. I did not like anything else. 5 million, by the way, was really good. Let's go. Waha. Okay. Now that we switched the angle, hopefully I can do this a little bit better. Okay. I guess that's one way I can know if I've actually done a pinball table before, is if the angle's already been changed. I didn't consider that. Okay. Man, I gotta get... Oh my gosh! Why? What is up with this table? Why every time? Oh my gosh. Come on. Okay, but basically, Clone Wars is really good. I highly recommend you see it. But not the movie Clone Wars, the cartoon, in case that wasn't obvious. Oh my gosh! I can't- oh, how?! Every single time! Is the paddles a little wider to release space? I don't know. I was not doing this bad in our last table. Something's different and I can't put my finger on what. Maybe it's the way I'm playing it right now. Maybe I'm not concentrating well enough. I don't know. Okay. Ah. Well, that's unfair. Appreciate that, though. Let's go. The music's pretty epic, honestly. Cool. Uh-huh. See, it comes in so fast. I gotta hit it before it actually hits my area. That's the secret. You just gotta have an early reaction time. That's basically it. Essentially it. Loving the sound effects in the background. The sounds of Star Wars are very iconic. Oh, man. I guess I'm gonna have to face. I am not good at that one. That one I did my absolute worst on. But actually not bad on the points, surprisingly. I'm actually very surprised by that. Okay. We are gonna try a different one. I don't know which one we're gonna do yet, but let's find out. Well, the other one I haven't done yet is this one. I almost feel like we've done everything else. I think I see maybe one or two more we might be missing. But I know this one I haven't done yet, so let's see this. Masters of the Force. I like the sound of that. Do it. Do it.
A Jedi must have the deepest commitment, the most serious mind.
That is Yoda's voice actor from Clone Wars, I think. At least that's what it sounds like. Well, doesn't this look interesting? There's some familiar faces in there, too. I actually kind of like this one. The way it's styled is kind of reminiscent to the original movies, too. It's kind of neat. Not at all what I was expecting. And the song too. I love it. There's the man's himself. Do it. Okay. This one, I get a little more look of this table and then we'll start it. Neat. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, cool, it's a lightsaber. Nice, it's a green lightsaber, too. Let's go. Whoa, what just happened there? Hurry up. Hurry up, why? Why do I need to hurry up? I don't know where did that go. Yeah, I actually really like the look of this one. This is actually pretty cool. One side is the dark side, the other is good side.
Or do not.
The Force.
There is no try.
Well, the Force is for both. I don't know what I'm saying. I find it interesting.
The dark side.
It's not bad. Not a bad impression. Oh, it's Luke up there. Oh, that's interesting. I just saw that. Awesome. I was going to say, I don't think there was any, like, mention of holocrons in the original movies.
Concentrate.
Except for the new movies. Thank you. I'm sorry. I really do need to do that. My bad. I love how the paddles are different colors, too. That's so awesome. This one, I really do like it. It's unique in many different ways. Is that Darth? Good to see you, buddy.
Hit the Sith holocron.
I did! Literally did that, I think. Or maybe I didn't. It's not that. Okay, I know which one it is. It's just, I was unsure for a second because there's another one that looks just like it. I think it's a holocron. Yeah, I got that right. Ah, bloosh! Am I supposed to hit Luke? I can't seem to do that. I don't know how I'd hit higher if I am.
You hit.
I did hit. Ha!
Control.
Man,
control.
I am not on point. Also, I should switch the table. There we go. I'll do it as soon as I'm. What? Okay. Apparently, that was with the right paddle there and not the left. Fascinating. Can't see what's happening, but I hear electricity.
The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow.
Is that it, though? I feel like that might be it, yeah. Man, I'm not on point today. I am not. I wish I was, but I ain't. What do we get? Oof. Yeah, it's not great. Not great at all. Don't congratulate me on that, you beautiful lady, you.
To completing your training.
Nah, I didn't get him. Do I need to let it charge up more? Maybe that's it. I'll try that again. Sorry, what? What about Master? Kinda missed that. I'm sorry, it's so delayed. Sorry. No, I'm sorry. Sorry, Master Yoda, we'll do better. Can I call you Sensei? Is that weird?
The skills on his match for the power of the dark side.
Oh. Okay, this time, let me charge. I don't get it. How am I supposed to hit Luke? If at all. Maybe I don't. While I'm doing this, I'm actually reading the stuff that's down below. Ah. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be reading the stuff down below. I'm trying to read some of the words at the bottom of the table. John Williams is mentioned there. I see his music is noted. Ben Kenobi's death tie something. Let's go. Okay, okay, I'm gonna try to concentrate. I'm gonna try to do well on this if I can. The music's kicking up for me. It knows the Force is with me. Things are gonna happen. I just wanna hit a holocron twice. It's just, the ball keeps coming back too slow. Not quite what I wanted, but okay. 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 Oh!
Holocron. Interesting.
Interesting indeed. I'm sorry, what am I doing?
But beware the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression.
Uh-huh.
The dark side of the Force.
Aggressive. Be aggressive. We still have another one, right? What?
You.
Already?
You have leveled up and upgraded.
One more time? One more time. I want to do one more. One more. I know it's kind of pushing it past our time a little bit, but one more time. I'm probably going to fail it super fast again anyways. But I really wanna. I like what this table has going on. See, when that happens, it's so unfair. It's not my fault, Papa Yoda. It's not my fault, I swear. Nice. Okay. Oh yes, it's kicking up. Music's kicking up. The Force is with me. Ooh, that was a cool sound. I think that was a lightsaber sound. I loved how they made the sound effects for Star Wars. Like, the laser blast was actually just them hitting a very long radio antenna wire, and it made that sound. It's super cool. For the lightsabers, they use a special machine. I don't know what it's called, but it's like a long pole, and you can turn it in different directions, and it makes that sound. I'm not sure what it's intended. Is it what it was originally intended for? I'm not sure. Fast lock holocron. I don't get what that means. Ah, down the middle. Come on.
Is why you fail.
Come on. Come on. It's got like a bad addiction to this. This is what gambling is like, I think. Come on. Papa wants a low roll. Come on. Show it to me. I just want to hit a holocron. I absolutely love this table, though. I'm so curious about it, and I haven't really had that curiosity about mini tables. What? Warning, the next center loop. What? What about the next center loop? Why is Masters of the Force flexing? Fluxing? What? Balance. Okay. Cool sound. Not sure why, though. Thank you. Going for it. Whoa. What? Darth Maul versus... Woo! Cool. Okay. Oh, cool, and it plays, like, scenes from the movie? I'm very curious about this. Whoa. I shouldn't be hitting those guys, but okay. Fascinating. Okay. Well, I probably never hit them now that they're in those angles, but... Let's go! Cool. Okay. I'm into it! Let's go. Oh, thank you. You nudged that in there. I appreciate that. This is so cool. It is literally showing scenes. Let's go. Oh, I took out one of the good guys. Oh, no. Well, it's like the movie. He does die. Qui-Gon Jinn unfortunately meets his demise after that. Or maybe it always intended for that. Interesting. That's so cool. It's literally showing us the fight in the center of the game, or the center of this. I love that. I guess it wouldn't be copyright in any sense because they own the rights to it here in for the tables here. Come on, I can hit it. I can kick it. Nice. We already technically saw that scene already. I have to admit, they had some awesome lightsaber battles in that. I feel like the lightsaber duels are now just disappointing. Well, not in the series, but I mean in the movies they were. The newer movies. With Rey and those characters. It's just super sad. Like, lightsaber duels are a big part of it. It's what gets you hyped for it, you know? We did well, though. It's very cool. We actually are getting a very good score on this one, if I'm to be honest. I'll do it! I'm not. I'm working on it. Literally doing what you're saying, I think. Hi! Let's go. Okay, what does that do?
A holocron to collect. Interesting.
Indeed. I should always keep my guard up. Like, I feel like that is the strategy. Because it's so small, you know?
targets.
Yes. I'm doing it. This is kind of the way to do it. I know it's kind of... It's not exactly how this should be, but... Oh, it's spaced a little bit. It's fine. I got it still. Okay, let's go. Yeah, see, as soon as I put it down, that's bad news for me. I'm sorry. That was it, wasn't it? Wow. 16 million. Let's go. From doing absolutely terrible to now getting like one of the highest scores on this table. Ooh, look at that number. Look at that. Look at. Are you looking? I feel you're not looking. Ugh. That's a good number right there. Wow. Okay. But there you have it. Two more Star Wars tables in the bank. And I think we only have two more to go for Star Wars, I think. I think we've done all the others. I'll have to see which ones I'm missing, because honestly, I'm not entirely sure. I know we can complete all the top ones. I think the whole middle section, I think we just have the Darth Vader and the Luke Skywalker one to do, right? I've done all the rest. Okay, but anyways, we'll have to see next time when we come to that one. But that is going to do it for this episode here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. And with that, my name is Not Lad, signing off. Later, guys. Calling all the monsters.